Students, we would be discussing this question and its solution. The question says, compound A, C8H10O is found to react with NaOI. So C8H10O is found to react with NaOI. And this NaOI is produced by reacting Y with NaOH. So Y was first reacted with NaOH, then NaOI was formed, and then it was combined with CHH10O. So this C8H10O and NaOI yields a yellow precipitate with characteristic smell. So A and Y are respectively. So by this line, we can clearly see that after Y and NaOH, NaOI is produced. So Y is obviously I2, and it is obviously given all the four options. And we have to tell A. So the correct answer is third option, as this compound A given over here is a secondary alcohol which on oxidation gives phenyl methyl ketone, or we can say acetophenone, and which with further reaction with I2, as it is written in the question, further reaction with I2 and NaOH form iodoform or sodium benzoate. So this yellow precipitate thing and characteristic smell is that part only. So the option is third, because of this reason only, that first of all, this is secondary alcohol, and with oxidation and reaction with I2 and NaOH, it would only give yellow precipitate and characteristic smell. I can't write the whole equations over here. I hope you can understand the reason. Answer is third.